I've been living here nearly 3 years now, and I feel it's helped give me an independent lifestyle, but I've got assistance if I need it, and it's reassuring, and I find it very comfortable here and safe, and I've made many new friends here as well, as there's always activities going on. There's a coffee lounge in the morning, and there's all sorts of things to do. Before I felt doomed, totally doomed, but now I feel I can live a bit again. It's been quite a journey. First 6 months was very hard to deal with the blindness, as it was so sudden, and to lose something as valuable as your eyesight, it really does impact on your own personal life, and friends and family, of course, but I've had a very supportive family, and the people, the staff here have been tremendous in supporting me. And I've still got an independent lifestyle, so I'm doing a bit more every day and going a little bit further, which has improved my self-confidence. And I'd recommend this type of living to anybody with disabilities that can still live independently but needs some help or care in the package. So yes, I think it's a very nice place to live.